The 15.20 update in Fortnite is awesome, and on today's video, we are gonna go ahead and have a look at all of these brand new bosses, exotic items, and the brand new mythic weapons in the 15.20 update. And here on the channel, I'm gifting 5 new lucky subscribers every single day, which includes the brand new skins, emotes, and the Season 5 Battle Pass. So if you want to stand a chance to be gifted by me, then simply subscribe to the channel with notifications turned on and let me know in the comment section what's your epic name so I can go ahead and add you. And also, I'm an epic partner, so use code GARU in the Fortnite item shop as it directly supports the channel. So right now, we are gonna go ahead and check up on these amazing exotic and mythic items that are being added in this 15.20 update. So the first location that we are actually dropping in and checking this place out is gonna be for Grimbles, cause over here the Grimbles boss actually spawns in at Fort Crumpet, and well, he is standing right over there. So as you guys know, like all of these bosses, they actually give some sort of an exotic weapon. So just like that, with this brand new update, thanks to Zimton, you guys can actually see this brand new item that we can actually go ahead and use. And as you guys can see, this pistol actually shoots out gnomes. And well, if you actually go ahead and have a look at this place, yup, you can actually find a lot of gnomes over here, especially at places like these where we actually had to go ahead and complete a challenge. Because if you actually go ahead and try to hit one of these blue bumps, you guys will see these gnomes are gonna come up. So Fortnite is actually doing a lot of stuff with gnomes, and right now that we have the Grimbles boss in the game, we can actually go ahead and get a lot of stuff from him. So right now, if you actually go ahead and talk with the Grimbles boss, you guys can see, if you want, you guys can go ahead and destroy Slayer Barrels, and for that, he's gonna give you 90 gold. If you go ahead and eliminate enemy player, he's gonna give you 150 gold. You can also go ahead and upgrade a weapon, and you can also reveal nearby treasure. So if you actually have a look at the Blaze boss, when it was first added in the game, she didn't have anything. But right now, if you go ahead and talk with her, you guys can actually get yourselves the Dragon Breath Sniper, which is an exotic item. So just like that, with these recent updates, Fortnite is planning on adding in some brand new exotic items. And in this video, I'll be showing you guys some more exotic and mythic items that Fortnite is adding in this latest update. So right now, we're at Dirty Docks, and right over here, we can actually get ourselves a lot of exotic items in this brand new update. Obviously, inside this blue shed, you guys will know that inside this place, we have the spawn of Reese. But right now at Dirty Docks, you guys can actually find another boss who is soon gonna give in another exotic slash mythic item in the game. And for this, you gotta head all the way over to the Grotto. As you guys know, the Grotto has been closed after Season 2 because of the massive flood that actually took place in the Fortnite live event. And well, on Season 3, Grotto was flooded completely, making Brutus go homeless inside Fortnite. But right now, Brutus has actually returned at Dirty Docks, and well, this time he's here to offer in a lot of cool stuff. So right now, we are gonna go ahead and check up on this amazing boss and also have a look at the brand new exotic item. So right now, let's go ahead and have a look at the Brutus boss, and also let's have a look at the brand new mythic slash exotic item. So right now, you guys can see that Brutus is just chilling over here, and if you actually go ahead and talk with him, you guys can see that he offers in a legendary submachine gun. You guys can also go ahead and upgrade a weapon. You guys can challenge him for a duel for a P90. You can get a bounty from him, and also you guys can complete a bounty, which is pretty cool. But if you actually have a look at this clip, you guys will actually realize that this is actually an explosive minigun. And if you guys remember, Brutus used to have in a mythic minigun on Season 2, which used to be pretty awesome. So right now, as you guys saw with the latest update, Fortnite added in the Snowmander boss, and Fortnite gave him the Big Chill exotic item. So just like that, Fortnite is planning on adding in this amazing item for Brutus, which is pretty awesome. And well, this might actually seem pretty OP, but I'm pretty sure Fortnite is definitely gonna nerf it, or maybe have a cooldown for this item. Because well, the minigun actually received a nerf where we couldn't use it because of the cooldown. So just like that, it looks like the brand new exotic item is gonna be part of Brutus, which is gonna be pretty awesome. So right now, let's go ahead and have a look at the next exotic slash mythic item that Fortnite is planning in on adding in the amazing update. So right now, we are gonna go ahead and have a look at the next exotic item that Fortnite is planning on adding in on this brand new boss. So right now, you guys can see that we're actually at Hydra 16, and over here, we can actually find the Ruckus boss. And well, the Ruckus, well, he isn't that much friendly, and if you actually go ahead and talk with him, yup, he's just gonna go ahead and start clapping you. So right now we're gonna go ahead and have a look at this item and also have a look at the Ruckus boss real quick, because the brand new item that Fortnite is planning on adding is gonna be a brand new RPG. And as you guys know, we don't have much RPGs in the game anymore. And well, the only best way to get RPGs right now is actually from the Ruckus boss himself. So right now you guys can see that he's right over there. And right now, since we are in a closer proximity, he's not using in the RPG. But as you guys can see, he is a pretty OP boss that you guys can actually find in the game right now. And well, if you're not careful, yup, he is actually gonna go ahead and clap you. Because, well, he is not like any other bosses in the game. He is quite different than the other bosses. And well, there he is. So let's go ahead and take him out real quick. And well, he's pretty low. And as you guys can see right now, he actually drops in the legendary heavy AK and the RPG. And the brand new item that Fortnite is planning on adding is a brand new troll rocket launcher. This is what it actually sounds like. And basically it says it shoots down trolls. And if you actually have a look at this RPG that I have in my hand right now, it is quite different than the RPG that Fortnite is planning on adding. The troll RPG kind of has the similar vibe of a common, rare, or an uncommon rocket launcher. And well, this is gonna be the brand new item that Fortnite is planning on adding. On top of this, if you have played Fortnite for a very long time and if you're a fan of the Zapatron, well, Fortnite is adding something similar to that in Battle Royale. Yes, you heard it right, because this item right over here, you guys can actually see, it is some sort of an electric weapon that we can actually use in the game. And well, this item is quite different than any other items that we have in the game as of right now. So if you're wondering which character is actually going to go ahead and drop this mythic item, well, Agent Jonesy has the answer for that. Because, well, if you actually have a look at these Rift Beacons right over here, you guys can actually see Agent Jonesy is actually going ahead and calling in on a lot of people from a lot of different universes. And, well, they're getting them together. So Agent Jonesy is actually playing in a huge role in the game. And, well, if you actually have a look at the trailer as well, he's using a Rift Gun to actually go ahead and teleport all of these bosses together. So it looks like we're soon going to be getting ourselves the amazing Rift Gun in the game as well, which is going to be pretty awesome. And the fact that Agent Jonesy actually brought up three Marvel characters in the game, if you guys remember last season, we actually had the leak of the amazing mythic item of Mystique, which was the dual UZI pistol. So seeing Mystique on this brand new season is definitely going to be pretty awesome, and it's not far-fetched because, well, they also got Daryl and Michonne from The Walking Dead. Another mythic item that we are going to go ahead and have a look at in this update is going to be the E1 Blaster Rifle. So right now you guys can see that the Mandalorian is actually trying to use a sniper. But if you actually go kind of closer to him, he's going to switch into the E1 Blaster Rifle. We had a similar weapon like this, which was a mythic item that was actually added in Chapter 2 Season 1 that we could actually get from the Stormtrooper bosses. And right now I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the E1 Blaster Rifle in action. Because right now, if you actually go ahead and try to get a little bit closer to the Mandalorian, he's going to switch into this E1 Blaster Rifle, which is actually going to do some serious damage right now. So right now, you guys can see that he has actually switched on to the E1 Blaster Rifle, which actually shoots lasers. And well, that item is pretty OP. So we are going to go ahead and keep our distance because, well, he can actually one-tap us. And right now, as you guys can see that we took out the Mandalorian. And well, he still drops in the Amban Sniper Rifle, but as you guys can see, Fortnite still has the E1 Blaster Rifle in the game. And with the release of the brand new update, Fortnite is going to make sure that the Mandalorian also drops in the amazing E1 Blaster Rifle, which is going to let players like us go ahead and use them. So if you want to have a look at these amazing bosses and the mythic items, make sure you subscribe to the channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss out on any videos, and use code GARU in the Fortnite item shop. And if you haven't already, click on this video, which is showing up right now, because this video is pretty awesome. So go ahead and check it out, and peace out.